power outages, flooding, and the threat of disease. Continuing coverage from the strike zone tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Bob Schieffer. Experience you can trust.